individuals now have several rights under GDPR, one of which is the right to be forgotten. And that means that if I want my data removed completely from a particular organisation, I can ask that, and that organisation has to be able to comply. Has to be able to do so reasonably, can't guarantee it of course, but it has to make reasonable steps to get rid of all mentions of my name, Chris Harris, from the records of the business.
And also consider how the data is archived. Most businesses will retain their backup data for several months, even several years. So what happens if you have to restore that data onto a live system? All of a sudden, all the records that were removed reappear. Now, it's impossible to remove those records once the data has been restored, so you need to have a process in place so that when a subject access request is made, you clearly define the policy behind that subject access request so that the individual understands that data can be restored at some later date, but you will use best endeavours to remove that data at some point.